Hey guys, I told you guys that I'll be posting a video every Thursday and Tuesday. I didn't post any videos last week because I was kind of busy. So what I'm going to be doing this week is I'm going to be doing what's in my backpack. My backpack's right there. My room is a complete mess right now. So my binder's actually downstairs because I was doing my homework and stuff. But let's get into this. So first two things I grabbed. So this is actually my science notebook from last year. You guys can obviously tell my name starts with a C, so I put a C on here. And I brought it to school because it was really cool because most kids don't have their science notebook. I did have my writing notebook and I tried to give it a chalkboard cover, but they had ended up in a bad thing. Next is my book club book, which is a Omnivore's Dilemma. The Secrets Behind What You Eat by Michael Pollan, and it's actually a really good book, and it makes you think second about what you're going to eat. Second off is my container from lunch. Yes, there is still food in there. Then third, I have these crayons that I use to make lipstick. I don't have any with me. I don't know where they are. And then I just have a bunch of markers in the bottom, and my pencils are usually down there. I'm gonna have my perfecting powder that I use. Hold on, I'll put some on. It's the shade tan. Like really tan and stuff. No difference. But there is some darker difference, but most off, I got this at the dollar store and it's actually really nice. And most things I get at the dollar store are pretty crappy. Next thing, let's see if I have anything else in the bottom. Nope, just markers and pencils. Okay, so now it's onto this small pocket right here. Okay, so I have some pencils in here. I'm obviously not. So first I have, I'm not obviously not going to show you my pencil, but I have this mascara. I love it. It's actually really good. Then I have, I don't have those fancy sunglasses. I have trash in there as well. I have my sunglasses. And I have my store-bought lipstick.
Yeah, my doctor told me to reduce stress at work, so I come to Buffalo Wild Wings to eat lunch and watch sports.
And then I just have pencils and a marker in there. I'm just going to throw those in the bottom. So, I know that's really a short video and stuff. Wait. I want to show you guys something. I got this doggy on Valentine's Day, and I really love it. It's super soft, and it's even cuter because it has, like, a little ear, or a heart on its ear.